Sorry, Dad.
Sorry doesn't make the noodles. What were you doing up there? All that noise.
Oh, nothing. Just, had a crazy dream.
About what?
Huh?
What were you dreaming about?
What was I... I was dreaming about, noodles.
Noodles? You were really dreaming about noodles?
Yeah. What else would I be dreaming about? Oh, careful, that soup is sharp. Oh, happy day. My son finally having the noodle dream. Oh, you don't know how long I've been waiting for this moment. This is a sign, Bo. A sign of what?
You are almost ready to be entrusted with the secret ingredient of my secret ingredient soup. And then you will fulfill your destiny and take over the restaurant. Just as I took it over from my father, who took it over from his father, who won it from a friend in a game of mahjong.
Dad, it was just a dream.
No, it was the dream. We are noodle folk. Broth runs through our veins.
But Dad, didn't you ever, I don't know, want to do something else? Something besides noodles?
Actually, when I was young and crazy, I thought about running away and learning how to make tofu.
So why didn't you?
Oh, because it was a stupid dream. Can you imagine me making tofu? Tofu. No. We all have our place in this world. Mine is here, and yours is...
I know. Is here.
No. It's a table 2, 5, 7, and 12. Service with a smile.